Jeep's latest slogan is, "The world comes with it." After all, Jeep has one of the most capable off-road lineups in the world. Every one of Jeep's SUVs is tested on the punishing Rubicon Trail in California and during the brutal winters of northern Michigan. And each one must pass the test to earn Jeep's trail-rated badge. So we thought it'd be fun to take all five Jeep models for 2018 and do some light exploring right here in our own backyard to see how these off-road champs perform in the real world. We got a few of the gang here at LeithCars.com and headed out to an undisclosed location to experience our Jeeps firsthand. Daniel is in command of the 2018 Jeep Grand Cherokee Trailhawk from Leith Chrysler Jeep in Raleigh.
So this is the 2018 Jeep Grand Cherokee Trailhawk Edition 4x4. This right here, it takes me back to my youth when I used to ride four-wheelers going up rocks, going up hills. But this is an adult toy that I can use as an adult. It's sporty, spacious, and it goes up hills and rocks, which I like.
Amber is behind the wheel of the redesigned Jeep Cherokee Trailhawk.
This is the car I feel like Laura Ingalls Wilder would drive if she were alive today. All this pretty prairie back here, ripe for exploring. This is the car to do it in. This car has all the capability of a Jeep, but a much smoother ride. So remember those carriages she was trying to roll around in all like this? You get none of that in this Jeep, and you can get anywhere you want to go.
Steve is taking on the all-new JL Generation 2018 Jeep Wrangler Unlimited Sahara.
This is the Jeep Sahara Unlimited 4x4. I don't know whether you realize it or not, but this vehicle, a Jeep, is part of American history. Its toughness, its strength, won wars. As a matter of fact, the saying is, the test drive for the Jeep was World War II. Even though this Jeep is rugged and can go over any terrain short of the moon's surface, it's still a pleasure to drive in town. As a matter of fact, for errands like going to Harris Teeter for a gallon of milk, it's absolute luxury. The car is fun to drive. It gives you a great position on the road, and it just feels good.
Dylan is driving the new 2018 Jeep Compass Trailhawk.
The thing I like most about my Jeep Compass is that even for a big guy like me, there's plenty of room in it. And with the panoramic sunroof, it feels like I got a convertible, but without all the noise.
And I chose what some Jeep fans affectionately refer to as the toaster. The 2018 Jeep Renegade Trailhawk.
So you want to know why I chose the Jeep Renegade Trailhawk? Well, it's because it's the smallest Jeep in the lineup. I mean, this is like the little Jeep that can do. I mean, the Trailhawk version of the Renegade, it's got all you would ever want in a four-wheel drive vehicle. It's a compact little box, basically. It doesn't care about aerodynamics. It doesn't care about drag coefficients. All it cares about is getting you out there, wherever there is for you. The Jeep Renegade, man, it's got four-wheel lock, it's got selectable terrain control, mud, snow, sand, rock. Plus, you get great fuel efficiency, too, in this thing. Plenty of room for the family, plenty of room for your cargo. It's got that cool black stripe on the hood. I love it. How could you not have fun in this Jeep? Renegade Trailhawk. This is the one. And yeah, like all the other Jeeps, it's got a rear view camera. That's our five ways to get lost in a Jeep from Leith Chrysler Jeep in Raleigh. And we also have official Jeep dealerships in Cary, Wendell, and Aberdeen, which you can find at LeithCars.com.